Hi loves, welcome to my channel, This Mama Loves Disney. Okay, so I am here, happy Monday to everyone. I am here to share some happy mail. I got some packages in the mail. I'm going to do one at a time, so this is going to be one video. And just so you guys know, I've been super busy. I have been crafting as much as I possibly can. And for those of you that are really close to me, know that I have my grandson who comes on Thursdays, and we usually have him through the weekend. Some days he leaves on Saturday night, some days he leaves on Sunday night, so I don't get a whole lot done. And when I do craft during the week, I usually have to pack everything up and put it all away. And when I do that, there's times that stuff gets all mumbo jumboed and gets mixed up and I can't find stuff. So I feel so bad because there was three birthdays last month, and I made some cards and I didn't get them out. I couldn't find them. I hate to say that, but I just could not find them. I'm telling you, I think I'm going to take some time off. Because I need to get my Halloween decorations up, and the way my Halloween decorations go up, I have to take everything down, pack it up, and then put my Halloween decorations up. And yeah, it's a lot of work. And the room that I usually, like the room that I'm in now that I do my videos in, and I can't say I really craft here. There's not enough space to really craft, but there's a lot of stuff. I have to move it all out of the way in order to get into the closet. That is a two-door closet that opens up to get all my bins out. So I'm actually thinking once I get all this stuff out, I am going to organize, because I think that's one of my biggest problems is everything's not organized and I can't find anything. I spend more time looking for stuff. But that being said, I'm sorry for my rant. But I was going to just show you a couple cards that I made. I made this... you know, maybe I did the tool too tight, but I made this shaker card with this inside. I made a double shaker card, which has this little treat yourself, and then a happy birthday on the inside with a bunch of sequins. And I made this shaker card with this little sentiment inside. Okay. And, and also, I mean, everybody's been working on Halloween. And so, you know, I don't really craft a lot when my husband's home. But I decided that I was going to sit at the kitchen table while he was watching something. So at least I'm within the vicinity of him. So, these little wood cutouts that I started, my son told me to put the orange. I don't know about, I'm not sure if I love the orange, but, so I've been working on these little wooden cutouts that are from the Dollar Tree. And also I've been working on my little witch. Okay. So those are just like some sneak previews of some of the things I've been working on. Susan, this didn't work out. I tried to put the crepe paper on here and I couldn't get it to work. So I ended up just doing this whole glitter thing. It's a hot mess, but this is not complete. I'm not done. I still got to do all the little added little odds and ends to it, but I just went ahead and painted it and I glittered them up. I added one of these little cats that I went ahead and put the little bit of the chunkier glitter on here. I ended up using some of that, I don't even know what this is called. That reminds me of cotton candy for the goop that goes inside the cauldron. I did add a little toad here cause I was, you know, I thought that would look really cute right there. My witch, I had some false eyelashes from one of my Halloween costumes. So I just went ahead and cut it up and put little eyelashes on there. And like I said, I am not done, but I'm just kind of giving you an idea because I've been kind of like MIA with crafts. And this is something that I've been working on. Okay. So I got this package from Miss Susan Tootie Tucker. Hey, Susan. Okay, so let me go ahead and open this. She knew I was looking for a specific die, and she located it. Yay! Okay, so let me open it up, and I shall show you what she sent. Okay, so this is the package. How cute is that? Oh my gosh, that is darling. Okay, so this is what I was just talking about. Okay, so Susan used this crepe paper for these little witches. And I watched her tutorial on how she made these. This is so cute. And I don't even have, I love this hair. I was thinking about doing the hair on her similar to that, but I don't know where to find this, the black. I've seen the white colored, what is it, webbing, but I couldn't find the black, so I kind of just painted it on there. I didn't know what to do, but I tried so hard. This is what I tried to do on her skirt. I tried to do this crepe paper. I just couldn't. I guess I'm just not as talented because I could not figure out how to do it. I put it all on here. I had a bunch of tulle on here also, besides the crepe paper, trying to really jazz it up, but it didn't work. So we're getting what we got, you know, and that's about it. But this is darling. Thank you so much. And look, she clipped it on so that I could take it off. Isn't that so cute? And look how cute. She's got like a little Happy Mail envelope there. I love that. That is so cute. Thank you so much. So this is one of the dies that I was looking for. Thank you so much, Susan. I so appreciate this. So this was a poinsettia die that I had been looking for. I love the size of this poinsettia, so I have to definitely make poinsettias. This is really, really super sweet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Big, chunky Texas, scrumptious. What do I say? Usually Texas, chunky, scrumptious, sugar-coated hearts to you, or hugs to you. Thank you so much, Susan. I appreciate that. Okay, you guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye, guys.